This is a true reason why playing AD carry in 2022 is pointless. Aatrox misses a Q. He misses his W, another Q. He misses his active, he misses another Q. He has only hit one auto so far. He's gonna hit the Q, he's gonna hit a second Q, he's gonna miss the flash Q, and he still kills the AD carry and gets away.